Hi guys, it's me, Rach, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is Sunday, August 4, 2019, and for today's vlog or video, we will be having another haul. So I will insert some video clips here on my video para makita nyo kung ano yung itsura ng buffet na concept store dito sa Malolos. So as you can see guys, yung buffet is a concept store kung saan marami siyang kinikater na online shops. So pagpasok mo sa loob, marami kang items na makikita. You will see bags, shoes, cosmetics, skincare products, accessories, meron ding clothing, and sa totoo lang, ang ganda ng buffet, kakaiba, kasi they have mini cafe also sa loob. So, para siyang one-stop shop kung saan makikita mo na lahat ng items na pwede kang maging interesado. And ang kagandahan doon, while you're shopping, kadalasan ang mga nagsha-shopping talaga is tayo mga girls. So while you're shopping, hindi may iwasan na mainip yung mga kasamahan natin, like yung mga boyfriend natin, yung asawa. So while they're waiting, pwede mo silang papuntahin muna dun sa side, which is yung mini cafe nila. Guys, in fairness, dun sa mga coffee or yung mga drinks na ino-offer dun sa mini cafe sa loob, which is yung Papi's, masarap naman guys. I already tried yung kanilang caramel macchiato and yung si Mama, trinay niya yung mocha latte. And in fairness, sa mga coffee nila, masarap guys. And we also try yung kanilang Oreo cheesecake, which is good also. So guys, I will recommend yung mini cafe nila. By the way guys, as you can see, alam ko kung napansin nyo na bago yung setup ko. So guys, hindi pa to yung final na magiging setup natin sa mga future vlogs and videos natin guys. Bale, dine-develop ko pa.
So by the way, before I start my haul, I just wanna say thank you to Negishop for this top. Nasuot ko ngayon sa vlog. Yan. This hatter top na rainbow. Thank you so much, Negishop, for this top.
So guys, I will insert my picture kanina doon sa buffet concept store. Bale, yung staff nila yung nagpicture sa akin kanina. They asked me kung pwede ba nila akong picturean because they will be post it daw sa kanilang Instagram account. And ito yung picture na yun. Ayan. So, hawak ko yung 2 bags of items na nabili ko sa kanilang concept store. And ito sila, guys. Ayan. So, as you can see, ngayon, sira-sira na yung paper bag. Kasi, ang dami namin kanina dala ni Mama. So, ayan. So, yung unang items na ipapakita ko sa inyo, guys, is yung mga panlalaki. So, syempre, itong mga panlalaking items na to, dito ko sa bahay, ibibigay sa mga kalalakihan dito sa bahay. So, the first one that I've got na panlalaki is this shirt. Ayan siya guys, color black, na meron lang siyang stripes na white. It is very minimalist and this is in the size medium. And then yung brand niya is Penguin. Pero ang ganda ng quality ng t-shirt na to guys, in fairness, and very stretchy. This one is 349 pesos only. And the next thing that I've got na panlalaki is this polo shirt. Ayan, so navy blue yata to, with the stripes na gray or white. And then, bumili din ako nung ganun, but color black. Ayan. And mas kita yung white stripes niya. Kasi mas malalaki siya. And this is in the size large din. So, this is 399 pesos din. And then, the last one na panlalaki na nabili ko doon sa buffet is this fila shirt. And very minimalist as you can see. So, this is in the size small. So, small lang. Kasi si Papa naman yung magsusuot dito. Hindi ko lang napansin na may landmark tag pala siya dito. And siya guys, oh, napinakpan lang nila nung kanilang price. So, feeling ko legit Fila shirt. So guys, the next bag na ipapakita ko sa inyo is yung mga items na laman nito is yung mga pambabae or yung sa akin and yung kay mama na mga gamit. So, yung mga damit muna or clothing muna yung ipapakita ko sa inyong items. So, ito kay mama to. It is a Tommy Hilfiger na shirt. Ayan siya. Color white. Tapos, meron siyang embroidery ba? Ang tawag dito. So, ang ganda. Very minimalist. And this cost me 250 pesos only. Ayan. So, the next thing na binili ko, ito kay mama din to. This is a Gucci shirt. So, I think hindi to legit kasi ang mura ko lang to nabili. But, as you can see guys, hindi siya tatak lang. As in, embroidery siya, oh. Bongga. This one, I got this for only 300 pesos. Ayan. Okay, so the next thing that I've got is this crop Lacoste polo shirt. Ang cute, oh. Guys, crop siya. And this is in the size large. Ayan. And then, ito is only 360. Ayan siya, guys. Very cute, very minimalist. It is all, color red and white na magkahalo. Ang ganda niya. Ang ganda nito i-partner sa mga high-waist shorts or pants. So, sa akin yun, guys. And then, yung isa ko pang nabili na shirt is this, what do you call this? Riverdale shirt. One cost me 350 pesos. And this, and then, the last clothing item na binili ko sa buffet concept store is this mesh top. Lagi ko itong nakikita sa Instagram and dun sa mga online shop. Bili ko lang siya sa buffet for only 300 pesos, guys. Kaya binili ko na siya, guys, kanina. Very trendy to, guys, kahit sa ibang bansa. So, ang una kong papakita ko sa inyo is this Lucas Papaw ointment. Ayan siya, guys. Ayan, bumili ko nito kasi very useful to according sa mga review na napapanood ko sa YouTube. So, I want to try this. Ayan, and let's see kung effective nga ba to sa mga kagat or mga kate, ganyan. Lalo na sa baby ko. So, this is 25 grams. And then, nabili ko to for only 350 pesos. Ayan. So guys, yung shade na nabili ko na mga Wet n Wild lipstick is in the shade In the Flesh. So, ito yung In the Flesh. Nakasil pa kasi siya yun. So, yung isa naman is in the shade Bear It All. Yun, I got two. And this one cost me 210 pesos each. So, very affordable. And then, for my next items, this is accessories, guys. Ayan. So, first one na binili ko is this hair clip. So, this one cost me 99 pesos for this. So, the next one that I've got is from the shop Avaden. And this is an earring. Ayan. Ang ganda, guys. So, this one, medyo expensive siya. This cost me around, this cost me 200 pesos. Ayan. Ayan siya, guys. So, 200 pesos for these earrings. Very classy, very elegant. Pwede ko siya magamit for different makeup looks. And then, the last two items is from the shop Juliana Collections. The first thing that I've got or the first accessories is this earring. So, yung uso ngayon, yung may parang face. And then, the last thing na nabili ko is this earring. So, triangle lang siya, guys. And this one cost me for only 65 pesos. So, very affordable yung mga Juliana collections na accessories. So guys, yun na lahat ng napamili ko sa Buffet Concept Store. Mapupunta kayo dito sa Malolos, Bulacan. Please check their physical store or their concept store because marami kayong items na feeling ko magugustuhan doon sa kanilang shop. So guys, yun yung ating vlog for today. So if you like this kind of video, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe on my YouTube channel. It is Rach Galang. And if you have video suggestions or mga products na gusto nyo pang i-review dito sa channel ko, please comment down it below or you can message me through my social media accounts na magpa-flash screen. And please click the notification bell para ma-notify kayo whenever I post a new video. So thank you so much for watching. See you on my next one. Goodbye!